Tap, tap, tap.
Ah, much better.
About 20 minutes.
Okay. You know, right here, you flow through it. Go towards, yeah, you can control, so I can't get that out. Or you, as I'm going up through here to do this, affect my breathing. So that when I try to get through here, you're driving back so hard that it changes my desire to get this out. If you're affecting me hard enough and drawing me back, you take my base, I can't get the undercarriage moved in the right place, which would be over here, to lock that out. So if you're grabbing mine, go here. Yeah, you'll either grab the pinkies or you'll set up the, depends on the size of your hand, it can be here, mm-hmm. or you're just going to grab the meaty part like that and press the meaty part over there under the bridge. There you go. That's the lock. So now when you start getting a hold of that and you're starting to work the process, you're starting to go up and over, right? So the big key is to move your body with it. So because it's unlikely, against my wishes, so from here, it's unlikely that unless you drop your hips down and pass it over your head, you're going to get it, because I'll keep, my goal is to keep wrapping you, right? So you break this off just a little bit, you drop your hips down and fold this over your head in a quick rotation out that way. There you go. That's more efficient. So as you're doing that, and I'm feeling that, so keep going, see, I'll make sure that you can't get under me. Uh-huh. I hold it so that you can't pass under the bridge. If you keep trying to fold this over like that, see, okay. It's really, really hard for you to do. Here, I break this off, and I'm ready to go, right? There you go, I can't, especially if you hip into me. No. Really hard. The only way I can do this is to rotate out this way, if you let me.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, yours.
Yes. Yeah. So now try to do it. Try to finish it. See? Because I pull down, and it puts you in the lock. See, this is where, at this point, you've got to pull it down. So use it to make a lock. Ah, there we go. You've got to make the lock on me. As you heard, the crunch.
That was that?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. So now this hooks while that pulls down and puts the lock on. There you go. So that's the counter for that.